Okay, you guys have asked for it, and guess what? You're gonna get it. Guess who's teaming up with me today?
Hey, everybody!
Noshes!
Yes!
Luscious and me together, and here we are. And guess what he's gonna do today? He's gonna do a drag makeover on me.
Girl, we're gonna put her all up in drag, honey. She's gonna feel a little gay homosexual fantasy, girl. We're gonna turn her into a true homosexual woman tonight, honey. Yeah.
I wonder what my husband's gonna think.
Huh? Yeah, girl, I think he's gonna be living the life. He's gonna feel it and live it, girl. Yeah.
So stay tuned, watch this transformation, and we'll see you in a minute.
Yeah.
Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. Girlfriend, you gotta learn to fight. Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. Keep your eyes on the prize. Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. You gotta want it with all your might. Girlfriend, you gotta learn to fight. I know you're gonna be alright. You wanna make your way in this crazy world.
Speak up, you gotta dare and speak your mind. You gotta get loud, or you'll always be behind.
here's the look now. What do you think? And I even have a blue wig on. What do you think?
This is the finished look, girl. When you get up in drag, it doesn't mean you have to do extremely dramatic makeup. Drag can be whatever you want it to be. It can just be maybe adding a little bit of glitter, adding a little bit of color, adding a, maybe changing the hairstyle, popping a wig on. How do you feel, girl?
I feel like a different woman.
That is the power of drag. Like, oh, you can literally transform into somebody
else.
It just, it
all, this is so cool. Like, my husband's gonna freak out tonight.
Girl, your husband's gonna love it. I mean, he's gonna be like a different person. And that is the beauty of drag. Everybody can do it at home, girl. All you gotta do, you gotta go get your little wig, honey, so you can feel like a little homosexual woman. Feel a fantasy. And look, we popped a little glitter on the lid. We popped a little glitter on the highlights. We used the Jeffree Star, let me put it on there. We used the Jeffree Star Blood Sugar Palette.
So hopefully this was what you wanted. You wanted Luscious and I to work together, so we did today. So if you like the look, comment below in the boxes. Make sure you follow Luscious everywhere.
Everywhere. Yeah, this is new kind of content. If you guys like this kind of video, make sure you let Teresa know down in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, all the drama, girl. Don't be shady, be a lady. Follow me and Teresa on Twitter, Instagram, all the fantasy, honey.
Everywhere.
Thank you for tuning in, girl, yes. And spending some time with us. Hopefully you guys got to unwind and feel the fantasy, honey.
We're gonna do more.
Yes.
Till next time.
Bye. Bye.
Girlfriend, you gotta learn to fight. Girlfriend, you gotta get it right. Keep your eyes on the prize. Girlfriend, you gotta